are we all doing? I am your host, of course, Sword of Azalea. We're going to get right into Genshin here. I'm starting a little early so we can do our dailies and then have an hour of just story leveling. So that's why we're starting early. We do have, keep in mind, we have the follower goal still going on. 15,000, the support-a-thon still going on until June 30th. So we have the, I did update the spreadsheet a little bit. I had to move some goals around. I think hopefully when everybody sees it, they'll understand why. So we have the 15,000 bits community-wise grouped together in a bank, or five subs. They can be the same thing, kind of, I guess. And then we would open up the next tier, which is a $50 game giveaway or an Amazon $50 Amazon gift card. So without further ado, let's just get right back into Genshin. I turned down the sound during the intro, so let me turn that back up. Give me a second. All right, there we go. If we need to turn down sound, we can, music, whatever. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do for our daily is take these guys out.
That tingle? This severe tingle?
Time blade!
That tingle? Good. That tingle? That tingle?
Turn the volume here a little bit. There we go. Let's see what else they might have in here. Take some berries. Something over there. Alright, so let's go to the next one. Working on, I think. Let's check what we got going on here. Stuck on a loading screen. Loading. Failed to load us.
I smell rabbit.
That's mail. Let's claim that. Think we got everything we need. Let's take a quick look. Yeah. Let's see if I have any witches. I don't think I can pull any yet. Nah, I need six more. So I can go to the shop.
Hungry.
Take Pyman's bargains. Sufficient funds for that. Sufficient funds. Okay.
Let's hunt.
Alright, so let's look at map. Let's see where the next one is. We need to go. We'll go down here and go to the next one. How are y'all doing? I hope you're having a good night. It's a long day for me, but we're just going to do this for about an hour and a half tonight. It's going to be a short stream. Friday we will be streaming, so I'm not sure what game yet, but it will be around 8 o'clock, just like normal. And it will be a longer stream, so. And keep in mind, Friday is our last day for the Long Dark giveaway. If you want to enter, if you want to get a Long Dark game, go into the chat, exclamation enter. The only rules is you have to be a follower, and you have to have a Steam account, and you have to have an email, so I can send it to you. Okay, so I need to go. Right there, okay. Clean the deck. Which I think she can do it. Yeah.
Windblade.
Two of four. So I just gotta find the other spots. For it to rejuvenate here. Almost. Got that one.
Windblade.
There you go. So go back over there. Done. Nice. Got some rewards for that one. Okay. Now, we'll come in here and go to a map again. Let's see. Let's just see. Oop. Where? Come on. That's not what I want. That's what I want. Alright, so we'll navigate that one. Take a look at the map here. And they're both over here. Nice. That works out nicely. Okay, so we'll head on over there and take care of these two. Whoa. Did not expect that drop. Well, that's interesting. It says I can just drop down, but oops, that didn't work. Well, that was not. I mean, that was not even a fall. Goodness gracious. Alright, let's go get healed for and then do that again, because I don't think that she fell that hard, but whatever. Okay, so everybody's healed again. Okay, here we go. What are we doing? Really? Yeah, we're not doing that one. Alright, you know what? I'm not doing those kind of cheese now. I'll just turn in what I have. I won't get this much, but that's okay. I'm not doing flying to locations. Sorry, no, I'll let it reload for tomorrow. Alright, here we go. Let's go turn these in to applesauce.
Add Astra Abyssauce.
Okay.
Add Astra Abyssauce. I am sorry.
I don't have enough commissions, apparently. Yeah, you may have.
Add Astra Abyssauce.
Okay, so that's fine. Whatever. Goodbye. Just trying to move. Alright, so... On-strap wormshoe. Alright, so let's just go on with our story quest then. Apparently I can't until I'm level 26. Well, I could do this one. And just not do the other one, I guess. Thank you. the strategy I'm gonna use. Let's try to loop around. There you go. Opponent's coming. I think I still have to do that one, which is not going to happen, so I don't think I'm going to get it, but we'll go over here again. And see if by some chance we'll get it, but I doubt it. We can try. Give me some more applesauce.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the
Nice. Oh, that was
Ad Astra Abyssal. I am sorry,
yeah,
but you have not yet completed enough commissions.
Well, I'm not doing the one, so poo-poo-y on you. Alright, so let's take a look. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to look at my... Oh, we'll do this one. Sure, why not? Get some statue, get some healing, and then go work on the quest.
Do it! Oh, let the chopping it.
Ow. Where? I'm like... That was weird. I was stuck there for a second.
Insubordination!
As you wish, main Fräulein.
Take out these guys first, I think. So these guys are just gonna hit me with this. Yeah, take that. Alright, so that one's done. Very nice. So this one first. Above. And I'm stuck. Okay, come on. Seriously? That was close. I gotta do this really hard. I hate these guys. This guy, and then we can take care of him. Oh, okay, that's a strategy. Somebody's shooting at me. Hey, Illyrian. Hey, something came up and realized I can't help you out. I was hoping, as much as I was hoping, but I'll be like, hey, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it, brother. I hope everything's going well. Working on just a little bit of questing. get rid of this guy. Got him. There's still another person. Oh. Where are you? I know you hit me. Somewhere. There. Okay, so we have this last one to go. If not above, I'll fly down, so. It'll work. Oh, she's not gonna make it. Didn't have the energy. My bad, I should've looked. Get her.
Right.
Oh, come on. That. Gotta get this other piece out of the way. There we go. I'm gonna attack to Elzir. Okay, let's get this one. Don't really want to deal with these guys. There's the flippy guy. Let's see what he's trying to tell me. Okay. Now I'll go talk to that person. Sold out. All right, Dan. It's not who I want to talk to. There you go.
Enter the winery.
If you clear the merchant roads, yep, Sigma's Band. That's great. Our winery business can gradually resume now. Honestly, I should have reported this matter to Master Dulek. But he upped and disappeared. I've searched high and low for him all over winery, but who knows where he's gone. Adeline said something like, Master Dulek has gone to attend to a personal matter, but refused to say anything more. She didn't even look worried. Sigh, forget it. Once he's back, I'll have a good talk with him. Alright. A little bit more experience for us, so that's good.
When will Master Tiluk finally resolve his issues with Master Kaya?
I don't know. See, so we gotta get to, for the next story, we gotta get to rank of 26. We're not quite, we're 25 and only a fourth. Let's see. Yeah, let's do this. Get some experience.
I smell rabbit.
Ooh, rabbit. Alright, so we got out of the winery. I like that winery. The music's cool and... Oh, it's a lot farther than... So anyway, oh, here comes the rain. Just go right to teleport. There we go. Right there.
Is something the matter? Did you come here to see the sights, or did the boy Sarah send you here on a commission? Well, whatever your reasoning for being in this space, stay at your guard at all times.
If you really want to go Dragonspire, you must be fully prepared. Do you underestimate the skills? Dragonspire is not forgiving towards careless ventures. That was it. So, I guess. Excuse me, did you see some? Want something? It's cold as normal when you're up in the mountains like this. You look like a traveler, so are you planning on scaling the mountain? Fair enough, I'm not going to stop you. I'm my fair share of travelers, and whatever you say, there's no dissuading them. All I want is that they're serious about this, is to keep an eye on your body temperature at all times. If your temperature drops too low, not only will it slow you down, but you can also injure yourself. If you're lucky enough to get attacked by the monster in the state, well, that's the last situation you'll find yourself in. So if your temperature drops dangerously low, get yourself to a source of heat and warm back up while you're planning your next move. In short, I know you've probably heard the plenty of this, but it's true. This is by far the most dangerous place in the Mondstadt. When you're climbing a mountain, you must always plan your movements carefully. I see more than a few adventurers lose their lives because they didn't think before they acted. All right, I won't lecture anymore. Just be sure to prepare before you set out. See you then. Stay on your guard.
Here seems trickier than I thought. If only we had some help here.
Alright, so where are we with our experience? not doing that. All right, let's see here. Yeah, we could do this. It's 100 experience. It's worth it. This one's probably the closest. All right, now let me check. Got a whole bunch of stuff here to do. Looks like there was one that was done. That's weird. Okay, that's alright. So that's done. We don't need to do anything there.
I keep watch. You leave?
It's under this one.
You call me.
Under guide. Not sure what I wanted to tell me there. It's okay. Could we, I don't think we can really ascend him, can we? Well, we really could ascend him. We could ascend her. But I don't know who I should ascend, so I'm gonna leave that. So. Click on this. Okay, so that should be done there. So there we go. That was good there. I was gonna do this too. I was going to go into the shop and see if I can get anything. Nope. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. Well, I thought I'd just check. Funny, it looks like it's really not that far, but it is. It's right over here, but more of these guys. I hate that big guy. Okay. Now we gotta go over to this area.
Windblade! Let the show begin. Ready, steady, go!
Okay. Everybody gets a heal. Good. Oh boy. Oh, there's the other one. Okay. Now I gotta build the next area.
Let the show begin. By royal decree.
No, that's not where I went. Right here is where we want. There we go. These guys are nasty.
Wings of darkness, come, sever night from day.
As you wish, main Fräulein.
This one out. Nice. Quest area reached. Oh, you guys hate this thing out. And this one over here. There we go. There we go. Over here. Report back to Huffman. Barbara, do you have it? Oh, you don't have it yet. Get out of my way. Alright, here we go. So go back up, turn this in. Get a little more experience, XP. XP, you know me. Yeah, yeah. There we go. There's Huffman. Oops, sorry about that, Huffman. How's your progress? Finished cleaning the area? All done. Fantastic, you've been enormous help. Who knows how much those ugly things would have been stood there otherwise. Honorably, Knight, please accept this as an expression of my gratitude. Quest complete. Another 100. Alright.
Be safe. May the animal arc.
Need to find the higher EXP stuff. Let's see here. There's 400 for that one. Another 100 for that one. 500 for that one. 100. 500 for that one. Let's see. Another 100. 100. 450 for that one. Get 100 for that. There's 500 for this one. Or 500 for this one. So I think we're gonna go with this one. Alright, so. Let's see where this one takes me. Do I not have the teleports? I was gonna say. Should I have the teleports? Be shocked if I didn't. Although I don't have them all, so I should probably just go ahead and get the other ones. Let's go ahead and just get teleports right now. That was unfortunate. I missed the steps. Climb this here in a minute. Oh, we're not the right direction. We need to be over here. And now we need to be over here. There we go.
That tingle.
help me! The hunter becomes...
That tingle?
I said, give me two.
Picked the wrong types of Jedi.
Picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Empty chest. Good for storage.
All right. No, I'm just trying to finish this. Everyone, right? There it is. Okay. Get nice teleport there. So now I can teleport a little easier.
I'm hungry. Let's hunt.
Barbara's got her ultimate, so she can heal everybody. Okay. There you go. This. That should help speed things up a little bit there. Oh, we're going up to that one. Okay, that's fine. Go ahead. Fly right over their heads, so I don't have to fight them. Okay. Somewhere over here. Oh, but it's... Oh, this ain't gonna work. Yeah, you got me. Okay, okay. I get it. I get it. Then you have to fly towards it. That's okay. Hey. Alright, we'll do this really quick. Come up here. Sigh. He's got away. Ah, stranger danger. Fragment, huh? Let me see. Wow, I have no idea. I've never seen one of these before. Why did you ask Granny Ruxton? Kind of like Never mind, I can't say it. Teddy Ruxton. Do you know the way, Teddy Ruxton? Granny Red Ruxton.
Hello, traveler. Welcome to Quincy Village.
I have this fragment.
A fragment of? Found something curious, have you? Let me see. No wonder you can make head or tail of it. This isn't writing on here, it's a drawing. Long ago, before writing was invented, people recorded events with pictures. Look, this symbol has depicts the chi, a legendary beast. It looks like the full symbol must have very large and complex. This is only part of it, but it's enough for me to recognize it by. My guess is it depicts the battle between Geo-Lord and the chi, but it's hard to be more specific except from just this one place. If you had all the pieces. Oh, I don't know about that. That's no guarantee. But what I can guarantee is if without all the pieces, I certainly can't make sense of it. Hey, so much enthusiasm. I like that in the young people. Given what this fragment is showing, I'd say that if you want to find the other fragments, here's what you should do. According to the legend of the Geo-Lord, the Chi, the battle took place at the Great Heights, so you could try your luck on the mountaintops around here. Beyond that, there's many traces of battle in this. Ruins would be a sensible place to look. In every conflict, there's a long side, losing side. The legend tells us defeating the Chi and the Geo-Lord instructed our forebears to erect Geo statues to crush the Chi's remaining power. I guess you might have a higher chance of finding things to do with the Chi in the places with lots of Geo statues. For example, there are many Geo statues erected west of the Cleanse Village. It's said that this is the very spot where the Geo-Lord crushed the Chi. Maybe you'll strike a lucky over the way. Once you've found all the fragments, bring them to me. I'll be waiting right here, dearie.
Okay, so now I gotta search for fragments. This isn't gonna go well. Yeah, that's not gonna go well. He's got no energy. Can he get to a spot where he can rest? No. 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 Well, that worked out well. Just get. Oh, that should have been resting spot. That should have been resting spot. Okay, let's see if. Final stretch. Maybe this work. I don't know if it'll work or not. Seriously? Well, that's just stupid. Okay, let's do this way instead. Go. No, that's not what I want you to do. Ah. There we go. Some climbing. Yeah, I should have waited. Okay, we got 15 minutes left. Huh? that's a big boy.
Shadow Raven, Black Knight Ball.
Ouch. Came back too. Okay. Well, not sure what I'm gonna do with this.
Go, Barbara, go!
Gotta stay away, Barbara, you gotta stay alive. That was rough. Wow. He's a powerful dude. Nice. Good. Get this one. Go Come on. You can do it. You can do it.
Cry out my illustrious name.
Okay, well, I'm trying to take a shortcut. I want to get this first, so that way if I die, I can still... Studies now the runes date back to very ancient indeed. They are older than the collective age of the elders, residents of the village put together. In other words, we find the runes to be entirely generic and distinguishable in substance from other runes. Yet, despite the general nature, the majority of these runes contain treasure through driven out of the rune horde. The lure of contained within will be sure to see the treasure hoard return. According to Chang Nanth, who lives in the mountain, there was once an old town below. Once it was destroyed, there was. What was it? Something that was sealed away underground? Something to do with some kind of golden statue. But he is a decisive scholar who loves citing the classics and going off tangents, and to add to the fact that I drank a lot with him to get conversation going. I can't remember what he said clearly. I think the crux of it was that it had something to do with a golden statue and a rune hall and hunters. The old man really can drink a lot. The heavy drinking and the bitterly cold winds were left in my head feeling like I'd been bashed into a bunch of hilichurries. Actually, now that I think about it, maybe I did get attacked by the hilichurries. On the way down the mountain last night. I can't remember for sure, my head sure does hurt, though. Better get myself to a doctor in Liu Harbor before thinking any more about these ruins. Okay. It's gotta be right over here. I don't want that. I want to find the ruin. What it's trying to say is above me.
Cry out my illustrious name.
It's gotta be saying it's above.
Thank you.
we're good. Okay, there it is. Nice. Alright, so that way I can come back there. Which would be good. Just looking to see how I have most of these. Okay, I do. So, that's good. Alright, so...
May the glory of the Princessin bring light to this world.
Guess who's free now? Good. You can help me. I don't know if you can help me on this part. Hopefully, maybe. This guy is rough. I need to beat this guy. And he is tough.
By royal decree.
Hey! Alluring gets a tier 1 sub to Bocher 12. Enjoy that gift sub there, Bocher 12. And everything that comes with it. Thank you so much, Alluring. You didn't have to do that. Ah! I haven't figured out how to dodge this guy yet either. Yeah. Or no, she can't do it yet.
Let the show begin.
Ah, see, it's like wherever I go, he hits me, no matter what.
Oz, reveal thyself! Insubordination!
But I do have to lower, though, this time. Yeah.
The lag, yes,
Midnight,
the lag.
No.
Oh,
No. Dang it. Yeah, if you want to move me, that's fine. I just can't do it at the point. How do you... Oh, that's not there. Not back down. So I actually have a chance. Oh, that wasn't even right. Oh, you don't have to, okay, well, let me finish this battle. Let me at least die, because I don't think I'm gonna make it, but... It's not fair that he gets to just sit up there.
One shall...
Yeah.
...descend... Once again.
Take me.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, when Barbara left. I haven't figured out how to beat him. I got him a lot lower, though. But... It's rough. So when I'm ready, where do you want to move to? Well, I got a few minutes, though. Come on.
Let the show begin.
Barbara, my only character left.
Ouchie.
Oh, he got me. Okay. I only have a little bit of time left, but I can move up after this battle. If I actually make this battle. Oh, come on, Barbara. No, not these. Drop back down, buddy. Come on. Make it at least a fair battle.
Don't worry about me. I'll protect us.
Oh, that's great. I didn't know I was gonna have to deal with these guys in here. Oh boy. That's unfortunate. Is he gonna drop back down? What the heck?
Let's do it. Go, Barbara, go!
Come on, Barbara. If I pull this off, it's gonna be amazing. Are you kidding me? Wow. I just actually did that. All right, give me a second. Wow.
Congrats.
I can't believe I just pulled that off.
So, I gotta let you know, I would have let you know sooner, but this would be a lot easier to explain over voice. Those guys have one weakness that instantly stuns them and makes them fall to the ground for 30 seconds.
Okay.
And that one weakness is using an archer like Fischl to shoot them in the eyeball.
Yeah, which Fischl went down really quick.
Yeah.
I can't believe I actually just did that with Barbara, though.
Well, congrats.
Oh, wow. Now I can actually do what I was trying to do.
How have you gotten farther in the story?
I can't get any further because I had to get to level 26.
Oh, you want some help with that?
So, let me read this really quick. Well, I've only got a little bit longer to go today. I can go till like 9:30. But yeah, whatever we can get.
Yeah, we could probably do some
What else am I supposed to be doing here? Something else I'm supposed to be doing in here.
Yeah, that's a puzzle. You have to solve that puzzle.
Oh, is that fun? I'm guessing Byra is the one to solve that puzzle. Will they stay away, or do I need to solve this now? Because I don't want to have to fight them again.
You know what? We'll make this easy. Hang on. Stand by.
Standing. Alex, I'm sitting, but, you know.
Unable to join your world? Why can't I join your world? What? Open your menu.
Alright, hang on a second. I'm going to do something.
Are you tired? Try my new spicy energy drink. I'm sure it'll wake you up.
Barbara's trying to offer me a spicy drink. Menu, okay. What do you want me to do?
Your co-op is locked. Why is your co-op locked? Go to your quests.
Oh, that didn't work. Okay.
Waiting for stream delay.
Oops, come on.
Scroll all the way up. Oh, your main story isn't locked. In fact, your main story is what's preventing me from joining your world right now.
Oh, I thought the story quest was my main story.
You must have been working on the wrong quest.
The bookworm's what I want?
You want to do the Archon quest. That's your main story. Oh, story quest.
I was thinking story quest was story quest.
No.
That's what threw me off.
Story quests are important side quests, like you have in Final Fantasy. There's still stuff that has priority to do, but they're not main story.
Yeah, I'm locked at 26 on that one. So
yeah, main story is either called Archon quests or We'll Be Reunited quests. Those are your main story.
Okay, well then, I've been wasting time. Well, should I go ahead and do this?
Yeah, because the only other thing I would say we could do, which I would probably prefer to do to work on your characters, which would be me joining your world and helping you farm some quick XP, I can't do because your main story is locking your co-op. So I would say take your characters to a Statue of the Seven, get them all healed, and then start working on those three quests.
Alright, let's go here. I did unlock a few more waypoints tonight too. So that's good.
That's good.
How are you?
Yeah, I say that. Oh, I've been pretty good. I ended up having a very busy day IRL out of nowhere, so I ended up not being able to do the stream I wanted to do today, or help you on your Genshin stream for most of it, but at least I'm here now.
Yeah. And I owe you a nasty bean.
If you can't do a nasty bean, you better turn on that webcam. So.
Yeah, you're right. Hang on. Alright. What do I got? Oh, great.
Lovely. I wonder when I'll be as tall as my big sister.
Alright, here we go.
Man.
I can get it.
What is it?
Peach or barf?
Oh, boy.
What do we got? Barf. Yep, definitely barf.
Uh oh.
Go, Barbara, go!
Uh oh.
Oh. It's bad. It tastes like worms and It's just bad.
Oh gosh.
It said I could ascend my main traveler, by the way. I didn't do it, but... because I wasn't sure if I should ascend her.
You should be able to, but I can't help
hey,
you.
Hey, Greg Mick, how's it going, buddy? Sup, sup?
It's a Greg!
What did I just walk into? Feel like I asked this a lot. Bob, how's it going, buddy?
Everybody's coming in.
Yep. Right when I'm about to... I'm near the end of my stream today. But I will be streaming on Friday. And it's going to be our larger stream. Alright, let's take that. Good back from Port Royal. It's good to be home. I'm glad. Yeah, nothing better than being home. Hope the trip went well. Oh, I was gonna update this. Hang on a second. This doesn't look like Zelda. No, this is Genshin. Not Zelda. Where's the widgets? There. Alright, so, really quick, I did update the goals, so if you go back to the database, they're changed a little bit.
Are you tired?
They were just kind of, I had to update them, but, let's see.
I'm sure it'll wake you up.
So I need to take this. Oh, no, I don't want this one. Let me go back. Sorry, guys, hang on. I want to update this while I'm thinking about it. If I can see what I'm doing. Where is it?
I wonder when I'll be as tall as my big sister.
What are you looking for?
I was gonna update the sub goal, but I can't. I don't know why I can't see it. All of a sudden I'm... Oh, maybe it's under supporter goal? No. Oh, I can't see it. Goal. There it is. It was just hiding from me. Okay, so it did update. I wasn't sure if it was gonna actually update, but it did. Alrighty. So you can see we're working on a goal of our support-a-thon for the $50 Amazon gift card or the $50 Steam gift card, and it's either gonna be the way to get it is with 5 subs. Or if we get 15,000 bits. 1,500 bits, sorry. And then we'll go on the next challenge.
Oh, the
says it's gonna end soon. Proceeds to get
so
straight. Yeah, Bob. Exactly.
Oh, wow.
That's true, Bob.
Go, Barbara, go!
Wow, Bob roasting you over here. Jeez.
Yeah. it's up above. Okay. And we're still trying to get to that goal for our
hold up. Sword, there's stairs. Take the stairs. Why are you climbing?
Because I aren't climbing. Uh oh. I'm stuck.
You don't. Yeah, you should have taken the stairs. Sword's apparently trying to make his own way instead of taking the way that is built into the game.
We're going, we don't need roads. Ah, come on. Alright, fine. Fine.
I'll take
the stairs. I'll freak down and do it.
Oh, this seems to be Wang Shu in. Compared to Joy and Karst, this place seems basic. Are we really gonna find an Adeptus here?
I don't know,
Paimon. Let's take a look. Paimon reckons he'll be on the balcony. Doubt we're gonna find him in the kitchen.
Well, I just fell. Darn it.
What?
There's a little gap, and lucky me, I hit that gap.
Okay, there is an elevator you can take as well.
And now he tells me. Ooh, she's just doing a little Spider-Man move there.
Spider-Man.
Come on. There we go. Ouch. That was not nice.
You can burn those with fire if you use a fire character.
Gotcha. Not gonna do the same thing twice. Almost did. Okay, are they in here? Higher, 15 meters. Okay, I'll kind of take those stairs.
Too salty.
There we go. Take these stairs. There we go. Ooh, got a cutscene.
Oh, snap!
Oh? He's not here?
To the blind, everything may not be as it appears. A sigil of permission? You came prepared.
Come on.
Though this only prevents me from hurting you myself, doesn't stop you from getting hurt in other ways.
Paimon doesn't get it.
Too much contact with our world is breaking the rules. Mortal souls are not as robust as those of Adepti, nor can your blood carry this level of Adeptal energy. It's for your own good. Leave.
Man.
Now.
Wait a sec! We came here to... Ugh! Paimon's peeved!
Uh-oh, Paimon's peeved.
Just think about himself! Paimon wants to give him an ugly nickname. But if you tick off an Adeptus, the only thing you'll probably ever find in treasure chests is cabbages. Blech. Guess we should go ask the boss lady of the inn about just how she manages to talk to Adepti.
Okay, so we gotta go back to the inn. This guy is like one of those emo kids from the 2000s.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, I clicked on the wrong thing. Come on, I want to go back and ask about the dry.
You've already met Xiao. Not bad. Not often he's in a good enough mood to agree to see people.
That's his good mood?
Oh yes. The Adepti are very hard to come by. Many people go their whole lives praying to them, never once actually getting
hey,
to see
Master
one.
Hey, Jackie. My only C1 5. He's edgy, he's emo, and he puts out a crazy damage.
When the Geo Archon built Lia, he borrowed power from the Adepti.
Bob says, I bet he reads vampire novels in his spare time.
But most of them only know how to protect Lyra by fighting. So for many millennia, it has instead been humans who have led Liyue.
You really know a lot, huh, boss lady?
It's not boss lady, it's just boss. Anyway, seeing as you have the favor of the Adepti, things should be a lot easier. Well, if you want to know my opinion, if you keep Xiao in a good mood, things should be okay.
Good mood? Can't really imagine what a good mood looks like for that vigilant yaksha.
Will be interesting, won't it? Come to think of it, I've never seen him smile either. How about this? You go see the chef for a bowl of almond tofu.
Ooh,
and a plate of whatever
tofu
it is you're best at making.
Yeah, Paimon is quite the character.
Almond tofu is one of the few human foods Xiao likes.
That's the understatement of the century.
The other dish is up to you.
That cat is staring at Paimon like, tuna.
Up to us, eh? What do you think you're the best at cooking?
Satisfied in salads.
Really hard to screw that one up, right?
See, how would you be able to tell a satisfying salad from an unsatisfying salad? That's my question.
Well, I'm trying to come up with a pun and it's not working. I thought I would come down to the kitchen to make the salad, but I guess that's not where I'm supposed to go. Huh. Where in the world am I supposed to go? That's interesting. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. But I also have a question mark up here. Exclamation point. Oh. So should I level up the Traveler? Or ascend the Traveler?
Yes, but I wouldn't do that now. I want to get your co-op unlocked first, okay, before, because I can help you level them up. But I can't do that until your co-op's unlocked.
Right. Which I'm sure is nowhere. I mean, probably not. I still have those other two to do.
Yeah, it shouldn't take too long. You could probably get it done in like 40 minutes or so.
Yeah, I got, but I can't.
Yeah, not today.
I can't do another part of the day. Maybe.
Actually, hold on. Yeah. Actually, we can check something. Go to your menu and click on co-op and see what quest it says is locking your co-op.
Co-op mode.
If you click on button.
The following quest needs to be completed before entering the world. Custodium Clouds.
I hear the voice of fate.
And which quest is that?
I have no idea. It's one of the storylines.
Look in your quest log and see which one is the
custodian.
Yeah,
I'm looking at it. So I'm going to make that my navigating for the next one. I have to offer up food to the cloud retainer.
Oh, that one. Yep, that would explain it.
I'll just move over there so I'm ready for the next time. I can find it. Oh, there it is. We'll go over here. We'll teleport to there so we're at least close to it. That'll get us ready for this. Well, Arun, let us examine the salad. I see what you did there, Bob. Let us examine the salad and see if it's more appetizing or not. Nicely done. All right, guys. I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you again, Alurin, for the gift sub.
Yeah, no problem.
That puts us four more subs, and we've unlocked the next challenge.
I do worry about the well-being of my retinue during
here.
My impromptu absence.
I'm sure the good people of the Adventurers Guild are absolutely fine, Min Fräulein.
Right. Let's see if I. Well, the person I was going to raid isn't not going to be able to raid them. The other person just plays music, so that won't work.
Hmm. I created another universe and founded paradise for I, Fischl, and the princess and
let me take a look and see what this person is like really quick. I don't know anything about that person. Rune, do you have anybody that you can think of?
May the glory of the Princessin bring light to this world.
Is this one already open? Yeah. Alright, well, the person I was going to raid isn't available. So, I think I'll just leave it here. But we will be streaming on Friday. I'm not sure exactly what the game will be. I might do a little bit of Zuki Tycoon first, and then I might switch over at that point. Probably go like 3 hours, 4 hours or so. And reminder, Friday's the last day to get into the Long Dark giveaway. So I hope you guys have a great week. Next week I'll be streaming a little bit more. Next week my daughter will be out of town. Fate. So. Well, actually, it's in 2 weeks, sorry. But, like I said, I'll keep that updated on the social media and on the Discord and everything else. So, if you guys have a great evening, I'll put on streaming soon here. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for coming out. I hope to see you on the next stream. You guys stay cool, and hope you guys have a great rest of the week, and I will see you on Friday. Alright, thanks, guys. Bye.
I created another universe and founded paradise.